Are you cleaning up your mess? Are you cleaning up your mess? Did you clean it up? No, not until you clean up your mess. Clean up your mess. Put it in the basket. Put it in the basket. Come on, put it in the basket. Ethan's gonna be so mad at you. Clean it up. Max, you're procrastinating. Can you please clean up all the Legos you just threw down from the top stairs? Don't put everything underneath the door, please. Pick it up. Max, you're hiding it under the door? Don't hide it under the door. You have to put it in the bucket. Max, put it in the yellow bucket. Max, what are you doing? In the bucket, not under the door, please. Well, I guess you don't want your car back. I guess you don't want your car because you're not going to clean up the right way. That is not how we clean up. That is absolutely not how we clean up. Put it in the basket. We're gonna be here all day. Max, you're gonna break the door. Please don't do that.